go cheer up. For my exams.
Huh? Take care.
I need that medicine. So. What would I be doing? All right. Huh? Oh boy.
Did you change your mind?
Thumbs up. I got this.
Took the medicine until now?
What?
By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep.
Huh.
Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that.
Yeah, I'm an idiot. I talked to a cat. It's for my exams.
By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste. It produces a foul smell when it mixes with gastric juices, similar to surstreming. Oh well. All that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data. Okay, it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up.
Deal?
I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines. So you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood?
Of course.
Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time. I look forward to your continued patronage.
Oh boy. And that's how I died. First time. I think that would happen.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds? It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
You know the rules of anime. It's bandages.
I am thou. It shall become the wings of rebellion with the birth of the death persona.
It'll actually kill me.
All right.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial?
Huh?
Oh. You don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry. So I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine. If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right. Take care. Bye.
Bye. Just don't add any jelly. And for God's sakes, don't do surprise me. That was the rule.
You may call yourself a phantom thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
Leave old man Sojiro out of this.
I am thou. It shall become the wings of rebellion with the birth of the Hierophant persona.
All right.
Hey. Bye-bye.
I'm counting on your help. See you later.
Okay. I do.
Yep.
What?
Do you know the answer? Correct.
Nice going.
Thanks to this crappy persona I never use, it can work.
Please head to the exam room.
What, don't want to stick around to see me die again? Don't mind me, I'm just dying.
What?
I have a bad heart. The plague? Plague doctor? Plague knight? Yeah, deal.
Take care.
What's wrong? Someone says surprise me, don't throw it at him. Suspicious. Just in case. Put up your nose.
Let me explain.
Picking up checks.
Hey, hey.
Not enough. Let's see who's available today. Nobody's available. Yep. Uh-huh. Hello there.
What is it?
Oh, fine. Whatever.